Hey guys, it's Karen from Toronto here. Now, I don't know if you've ever run into this problem where you are struggling to open a lock on a door. One of the clients that we're working with right now, we're just about to launch her condo onto the market in the next week. And of course, we checked the spare key to ensure that it worked smoothly when opening the front door of her property. And unfortunately, her front door lock was sticking. So it definitely was the right key. However, it just was a really stubborn lock to open. So I ended up asking a couple of associates and also Googling the solution to this issue. And one solution that was suggested was picking up a can of this VW-40. Dry lube. When you go to the store, you will notice that there are several types of DW40, and it's really important to get this version of DW40, the dry lube version, because this is the one specific for locks. So all I did was I sprayed a couple of short sprays directly into the lock itself, and sure enough, it was honestly like a miracle. As soon as I put the key into the lock, it worked smoothly, and I could easily lock or unlock the door without any issues or any struggles. I don't know what they put in this DW formula, but honestly, if you have a lock that is challenging to open or to lock, definitely do yourself a favor and go to the store, buy a can of this, and you'll see that it probably will help resolve the issue. And as a tip for all the other realtors who are watching this, I would strongly recommend keeping a can of this in your car, because when we go out on showings and take clients out to see properties, there are occasional times where we struggle with a lock when we're trying to get in to show the property to a client. And so for those cases where you're really struggling to open the door, you might want to go back to your car, try a bit of this spray, and see if that helps you get into the property easier. Let us know in the comments below if you've ever used this DW formula to help you with a stubborn lock. And as always, if you have any real estate questions or needs, give us a call,